Our vision is a world where the animals we share it with are treated with respect and caring, and where habitat is preserved to ensure the indefinite future survival of these wonderful gifts of nature. In creating such a world, we hope the same principles of respect and caring will carry over to the way we humans treat each other. Thank you for helping us to help these beautiful creatures.
Hi, I'm Scott, Director of Operations at Big Cat Rescue, and welcome to the Furball 2009. Now, y'all know why you're here tonight. We're here to raise some money to take care of a lot of exciting big cats. Now, these guys came from some terrible situations. We're gonna show you a few of those tonight that were rescued, brought to Big Cat Rescue. And if you've never been there, you've gotta come visit. Now, we're about a 45-acre sanctuary. We're located in North Tampa, just a little bit north of the airport near the Citrus Park Mall. Again, we're 45 acres of beautiful, lush habitat for these cats. We have cats ranging from the tiny sand cats and bobcats to the medium ones, leopards, cougars, the whole way up to lions and tigers. So you have to come visit. And we're gonna show you a little bit about these cats. When cats come to Big Cat Rescue, they are there for their entire lives. When we get them out of these situations, they're never going back. They're never gonna be sold, never gonna be traded, never gonna be loaned to anyone else. They live out the rest of their lives at Big Cat Rescue. Our goal at Big Cat Rescue is to give them the best life in a cage possible. What that means for all the volunteers and keepers at Big Cat Rescue is every day we not only provide food and water, but we provide habitat enrichment, which that means that we give them all kinds of stuff to do in their enclosures. We can't turn them back in the wild as much as we would like to. It's just not possible. There's very little habitat left for these guys in the wild, and where there is habitat, there's already wild creatures living there. So what we do is give them the best life in a cage possible. No matter how nice we make their enclosure, it's still a cage. Now, one of the biggest things that Big Cat Rescue is involved in is legislation. And these cats have a terrible life in captivity. There's lots of places that exploit them. They use them when they're tiny cubs to take pictures, take to malls, take to supermarket grand openings. And then as they grow larger and become more dangerous, they're just discarded or just stuck in a backyard prison somewhere. We're trying to get these laws changed. Now, you can help us with that. Here at the Furball tonight, there's many different tables that have petitions to sign, ways that you can help out with legislation. Of course, we also want you to help out with a bank account. It's very important that we raise enough money to take care of these guys. It costs us almost $1 million a year just to feed everyone and run Big Cat Rescue. So every penny counts. There's lots of fun ways that you can spend some money tonight, have a great time, and it all goes directly towards helping the cats. Again, I'm Scott, Director of Operations at Big Cat Rescue. Luckily this year, my work with Big Cat Rescue got me nominated as one of Animal Planet's Heroes of the Year finalists. So hopefully by this point, we'll know if I've won or not. But again, thank you so much for coming to the Furball.
You can help make the most of your talent and time by helping those who can't help themselves. If you don't, who will? If not now, then when? Make a difference today.